Today we are going to solve the Rubik's Cube in easy 3 steps method. So, well, this is a solved cube, okay? And for this, usually we have to take this edge of side to face ourselves, okay? To face like this. First of all, let's suffer this, okay? Just doing it a random way, no mean. Just slowing as you're shuffling off everything over there. Okay, just random shuffle. Okay, now first step, you have to first set the first layer. For that, you have to take the yellow base first. Any side of the yellow side, okay? Anything with the yellow side. Center part has to be yellow. And next step, we have to form the petal shape. So, next four sides should be the white. So, let's match this first. So, first thing, in this case, here we got this white. So, here it is red. So, we are turning the red, okay. Only the first two things should be matched with the petal, so it goes like this. Then have to bring this orange line here, and you are bringing it back up. So this one also form. So we got this, but this green one is in the wrong position, so we are going to correct it. For that, first this petals were set already, so let's not move that. This red side and orange side is set already, so don't move that. Just we are turning this green side down, and this side here, so bringing to the green here, so the green here. So we got this three petals. So now we are going to fix it here. See, these two lines have to join, orange, red. So now only the left thing is blue, and it also joined here, so we are building back here. So first, this is the step, yellow and with the petal type. Now we have to make it upside down, bringing all the whites to the down, exact down. Got this plus now. So this is the first layer. We get the plus and have to check here blue line, here orange, and here green, and this is red. So for the next step, we are going to set this edges. This edges has to be set, and this all four should be in white. Full four should be set now. So okay, for this step, first you can see the first thing. So this is the one facing up, and you can see that thing. Okay, here it is, some white is there, and here also white is there. So we can check it over here. This white is of green and red one, right? So we are bringing it to the green and red side. Green and red. See? Green and red. We are bringing this white to this green and red. Now, I think you have to bring this white over here. This white over here. So what you are doing is, put it to the left side. put this white to the left side. See the green and the red has fallen now. So same steps we have to apply for the next here, orange and blue. You can see the white edge here with orange and blue. So we are bringing back to the orange and blue side. So here it is blue and here it is orange. So bringing back to this position and checking here. So same thing. Applying here as well, bringing this, you have to bring it over here. This white has to come here, so only bottom, bringing down, bringing this down and bringing back to the right. So now this one has joined and bringing back here. So now we got almost got all the whites and we are going to the step. Okay. Now this is the little tricky part. Now none of the whites are in the down edges here. So in this situation, let's see how we can bring it down. This one has to come up. Okay. Now let's see that. Okay. First, turn this side. Check over here for the red and blue. The red and blue is here, so we bring this white over here. Since it is in the left side corner, we are bringing it to the right, bringing down, again left, going up. So another edge is also solved. So this edge, only the one edge is left over here. So we can see how we can solve. So the other point is over here actually. It is over here. So let's see how to bring. It is over this edge, but you have to bring it over here, right? So first we think you are bringing over this down part over here. So now you can see. This white has to come here. This down part white has to come here. Okay, so again, go to the left, bring it down here and bring it up. So now the white has come here, but still you have to bring it over here. So now let's again the same trick again. So we got here and now it's easy. Left. So now the white is solved. First layer. This is known as first layer and the white is solved. So we can see the T edges everywhere. Orange, blue, red. This is the first layer. Now we are moving with the second layer. We have to form all this for same colors. This one is this layer, the second layer. We have to form that one now. And again, first check for any same colors over there. Okay, now this red and green and red are here, but which is wrongly aligned. So we have to set it now. So how to set? Let's see. For the second layer. So first thing, you have to bring this green and red over here. This thing over here. Okay. For that, bringing the green to the straight line over here. So let's take it down. Have to bring this red, this piece to here. This piece have to come to here. So we are holding the upper part. And see, this white has not changed anything. Now, okay. Now holding the upper part, we are bringing this stripe, this red to over here. For that step, you have to move this to the left. Only one left turn. Bringing this toe down, bringing back, going up. Now, the steps we have applied on the first step, we have to repeat. So it is in the left side, so we are turning to the right, bringing back. So now all the steps. And you can check over here, the red and green piece has aligned over here. Similarly, have to apply for the all the steps. Okay, now let's check over here the green and orange piece. So this has to come to over here, green and orange over here. So the orange is in this side, so have to move this on the opposite side, holding the second layer, moving this last side, bringing down this left, back. So now applying the first layer step, it is over here and we are bringing it. So it is in the right edge, so we are moving to the left, this right turn. So now this layer is okay, and this green has set, second layer of green, and blue has not set. Okay, we are going to set it now. So now the same step for blue and green, for blue and orange. Blue and orange piece has to come over here. So we are doing this. The orange is in the right side, so we are moving the down piece to the left, bringing this side to the down, bringing back. So you can see the right here, and we are fixing it on the first step. This white has to be remain same. Orange has aligned, green aligned, so only this blue and red has interchanged and aligned. So we are bringing back to it now. For that, I have to apply the steps two times. So bringing this red over there, orange is fixed, red, green is fixed, red is fixed, only one blue has to fix now. And okay, blue is over here, blue and red is over here, so we are going have to place it over here now. So for that, the same step. So red is here, have to move to the left side. So we are bringing the down part to the right, this one bringing down here, and now the white part is over here, so we can bring back according to the first step. So similar steps applying again and again, we get the second layer as well. So red, blue, orange, green. So now we are going to fix the third layer, final step. Two steps are there, so third layer we are going to fix. Okay, for that we can align as much as possible. Okay, so almost it is aligned. Blue is there, red is here, orange is here, so only few steps are there to set. Now this part has to come over here, and this part has to come over here first, because this petal have to arrange. Now we forgot this petals with the right sequence, you have to arrange it now. So okay, now this red and blue are correct. correctly aligned position we can keep in the left and the back. To the left and the back is the correctly aligned position, and this or the wrong positions aligned. Okay, so we have to face in this position, this one facing to us. Okay, so let's start this step. Right side up, 1, 2, right side down, reverse. Orange to over here, so we can see this petals have arranged first. This petals has to be arranged first with the right sequence. See, red, this one yellow, here orange, and here green. So next we are going to next step of the third layer. Now let's check any of the edges are correctly aligned in the third layer. Red and green, so red and green are here. So this part is correctly aligned. So we are putting over that side. Aligned part is here. So these are all wrongly aligned. It's facing to us. Okay. And now we are going to like the next step. One is facing down and the yellow is facing top, and the correctly aligned edge is facing back, and the wrongly faced one is over here. So right down, this one right, in this instance we can get a two chances. Like everything will be shuffled or else everything will be arranged. So now we can see the red and green also got shuffled and everything got shuffled. Okay, so we are going to repeat the same step again. So repeating the same step again, we got the edges now. So the orange and blue here, red and blue over here, the same edge, here same edge. Now it's going to be the final step for the finishing. Okay, we can all sides, so all edges are joined, so we can keep in any position facing us, and starting with the right turn. Facing this one, facing here. Okay, so here, this is facing us. Okay, right, 1, 2, reverse, upper reverse, right, reverse, coming down, holding the same position. Right side, we are going to repeat the left side. Upper, 1, 2, reverse. Again, we are going to repeat the same and going to finish the cube. So this one is facing us, the petals are upside. Okay. Holding the same position, you have to do this. Go down, reverse, go up. Repeating the same step again, we get this all solved. only this edges are left over. So we are going to keep like this, the solved edges on the left and the unsolved edges on the side. So we are doing the same, facing this one, facing us, starting right two times, coming down, coming here, coming up, reverse, coming down. Okay, one, coming up, two times, coming down, reverse, going up, reverse, and going down. Okay, so this is going to be the final step, repeating the same step again. So